You might know Neil Humphreys.
Hello.
But if you don't, here's a quick rundown. Besides being a columnist, a television host for sports, and a public speaker, Neil is best known for being...
Singapore's best-selling author, not called Lee Kuan Yew.
Before the old National Library closed down, one of the last books taken out was this one. When Neil first arrived in Singapore, his first words were...
"Sishie."
And his second word was... He also cluelessly tried to order food at...
A Void Deck funeral, where I ate all the peanuts.
These days, he's addicted to economy rice stalls at hawker centres because...
I'm vegetarian and I'm cheap.
In 2013, he attended the anti-foreigner rally where protesters asked for selfies. Neil has also been supporting, watching and writing about local football since 1996. He's interviewed David Beckham 3 times, but still...
Get starstruck when I meet Fandi Ahmad.
Hey, this guy purely local, this masale.
Apart from writing, Neil spends his time sharing with young Singaporeans about his writing process and the importance of risk-taking, because he believes young people should learn how to step outside their comfort zones. When his daughter was born, Neil planted 3 trees in Topayo Town Park.
To literally plant roots here.
He might not have been born here, but he definitely added colour to our sunny island. Majulah, Neil.
Majulah.